Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel Art Anecdotes, where we create short stories of art which are simple but beautiful, just perfect for art enthusiasts. So today's story is how to create telephonic bouquet. For this, on a blank paper, I'm drawing the outline of the main body of an old-fashioned rotatory dial telephone. While drawing, I'm keeping in mind that the lines should be identical on both the sides. I'm also keeping the base a bit bulky just to give it a retro look. I'm drawing a circle in the center for the dialing numbers. After I'm done with the receiver and the connecting wire of the telephone, I drew the bouquet part. I'm drawing different types of flowers on the top of our telephone so that it can look like the telephone is holding the bouquet. It is not a realistic painting, because on this channel we paint whatever we imagine and whatever gives us a happy feeling. I actually never got the opportunity of using the rotatory dial telephone, and I was always fascinated about the rotatory dial. So I thought of drawing one, and I drew it like a vase which is holding the bouquet. So after drawing with pencil, I outlined everything with black ink pen just to define the whole picture before adding colors to it. I misplaced my protractor, so for drawing the circle in the middle, I used tea light holder and marked the perfect circle. I also marked the outline for the dial numbers and added more defined pictures of the flowers on the top. For the bouquet part, I wanted to add different types of flowers with berries and leaves. When we want to create a bouquet sort of thing where we have to add different sizes and shapes of flowers, then we should always keep in mind that it should look symmetrical. It should not look like it's bending on one side, and to create that symmetry, we can draw similar looking flowers and berries on both the sides, but we should draw them diagonally on each side. Now it's time to color everything. I painted our old-fashioned telephone in pink color because that's how I imagined it. And I think coloring it in pink is giving out a fresher look. For the background, I'm using green color and I use paintbrush for that. But while I was coloring with paintbrush, I saw that it was not giving a clean look, because of the strokes of paintbrush. So to eliminate those uneven brush strokes, I use cotton ball to color it. Coloring with cotton ball always gives out a clean picture, and wherever I felt that more color is needed, I again added green color with paintbrush and then merge everything with cotton ball. For the areas where it's difficult to paint with cotton ball, I again use paintbrush to color the spaces between flowers and leaves, and then spread the color evenly all over the paper with cotton ball. When the whole background was colored in green and was totally dry, I again felt the need to add more color. So I used fresh cotton ball with yellow color and I started to add this color all over the background. Now for merging the yellow color over green, I use circular motions and spread the yellow color evenly on the green background. Adding this yellow color on top of green actually gives out more vibrant picture. You can totally see the difference between before and after adding yellow color. Now for the flowers, I started with red color and paint each and every flower with different vibrant colors like yellow, orange, blue, purple and pink. For the berries, I use bright red color, leaving the upper right area blank for the light reflecting from the surface type of look. For highlighting the outlines of telephone, I use white ink pen and I mark the boundaries everywhere. I also mark the outlines of the flowers so that their color can pop out a bit. I'm also adding some extra detailing to the flowers. And I also added numbers to the empty space in the dial ring. For giving the background extra sparkly look, I added white color dots everywhere. To make these simple dots look shiny stars, we just have to draw a plus shape over the dot. We can leave it as it is also, but for extra shine, we can also draw cross on that dot. By doing so, our stars will look more shiny. I added a white line just above the base of our telephone so that it can also shine a bit. That's it, our telephonic bouquet is ready. If you like this video, then please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel Artnik Dots and hit that bell icon for future videos. Thank you, bye.